5 feet foul and had so much spin on it, it spun back. It was about 3 feet fair. There's a blast. Way back, and that is gone. And Maikel Franco.
A backspin. Yeah. So, yeah, I mean, that was a different situation. Of course, he little Mullins hit a little cue shot off the end of the bat, and then that spun back fair. But right there, that's a bomb. That's, of course, right there, left center field. We talk about the power alley here at Ed Smith Stadium and the same at Camden Yards. So Santander laces one after Mancini goes deep to right field. Franco just goes with a bomb out the left center field. So the Orioles bats are swinging it pretty good today.